Hi, I'm Amy Riolo. Today we're making homemade tomato sauce. The first ingredient that we'll be using is a because they don't have any preservative. Bit of salt, pepper, basil leaf, minced garlic, olive oil. The first thing that we're going to use. And we can add our garlic, That's all that we need, and we can get started. And then we're going to add our, and we're just going to stir everything in together. So this is our finished product.